to share about how to share my stories on Emu with excellent feature. Now I open Emu and tap add story. Here you can see the camera is open. Tap to take photo and hold to record a video to share with your story. Here you can use your phone camera to share your story. Now I tap a icon to share a story. Here you can choose a color of for text color. I choose yellow and write something. Just I write hi and tap done. Here you can see the windows open and you can choose a background color from the color picker. I drag text and now you can choose emoji by tapping emoji icon. I choose a emoji and drag to increase the size. Now I select drawing icon to draw something. Just from the color picker you can also choose a color of drawing. I choose green color and draw something. You can see I am drawing something here. My drawing complete and tap done. In the upper you can also share your location by tap location icon. I tap a location from the below list. I select a location. Here you can see and I drag it and keep in a one side. Then I tap send icon. My story is sharing. Now I see my story. You can see my story is shared on Emu. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you can share your story on Emu with excellent feature. For this you have to use the latest version of Emu. Thank you for watching my video and do not forget to subscribe my channel and give a feedback about the video in the comment box. Thank you.